the first time I've been on a 4x4 track, but I think this Chevy handles those bumps well. I had a good instructor. You know, so no, it was fun. I've enjoyed it. But a tough car, quite strong. I like to think I'm the same, can handle those tougher guys that try to elbow me each week. So yeah, I know it's a car that's built, I think, for this off-road